All right, folks, I've got something interesting here. I've been dealing with vintage audio for a long time, and I really hate to admit that this is the first time I've seen one of these, which is a fully random access searching turntable. And apparently what it has is it has a little magic eye in the needle, or not a magic eye, what I guess would probably just be an IR transmitter receiver, in the needle head, and it will find the blank spots on a record and will allow you to play individual tracks without having to set the needle down. I thought this was rather fascinating. I'm sure many of you have seen this before. I haven't, so I thought this was really cool. But I'll give you a little demo of this. This is the Onkyo CP 1028R, and so what I'll do is I've got an album on here with six tracks on. I'm going to tell it to play three, so I'm going to push three. You can see the three in the dial there, and I'll shut up, and you can see that the arm goes over. And it mutes it while it waits for the track to come. So then I'm going to tell it to play track five. So it'll play that next, but what I can do is I can clear out track three. And so it's going to stop playing track three. It's going to come back. It's going to search for track five. It's going to find it. Sets the needle down. It mutes between there, and now it's playing. Track six, and I'll clear out track five. As soon as I clear out track five, it's going to pick up the needle, it's going to come back. Now it's going to find track six. That one didn't mute so well, but you get the idea. It's not going to be perfect, especially with these narrow gap records. Track one, I'll clear out track six. As soon as I clear out track six, and it's going to go to one. All right, so I thought that was kind of cool. The idea here is you can randomly program it to play. So this particular side has six tracks. So I could tell it to play three, and then six, and then one, and then two, and then four, if those were the tracks I wanted to see. And you can see that's what the dial or the display says. Now, obviously, I don't want to sit there and show you all of that, but that's the idea, is that it would play three, and then it would move and play six, and then it would move and play one, and then it would move and play four. And then it has, if you don't like it, you can clear off tracks from the end by this end button. So by pressing the end button, it'll clear off track four that I selected, but you can also clear out and then pick a new track. Let's say I wanted track six again, or you can clear off the beginning of your selection by hitting the start button, and I'll clear off track three, and so then it'll play that order. So that's kind of how that works. I thought it was really cool. I've heard there are other players that do this as well, after I started doing a little bit of research on that, but I thought this was pretty darn neat. And that's the demo of this Onkyo CP-1028R.